In our hands,
we've got
the whole world. In our hands, we've got the whole world. In our hands.
Between three freeways and Cape Town, there's a Lady of Hope standing on the Black River, flying the South African flag. Created by artist Fred de Pryor, she's one of a series of artworks that Fred's been putting up over the years. She's surrounded by the trash gathering at her feet. Since Fred's been putting up the artwork, the city of Cape Town has been cleaning up the river, and it looks a lot better now than in the past. A few kilometers down, looking towards Table Mountain, is another statue, which I presume has been put up by Fred Dupree as well. But this time it's a man looking up the river towards the lady. The meaning of the man, I do not know. But they make you think, don't they? Please remember to hit that subscribe button, support us on Patreon, and like our videos.